Oh, Mademoiselle, I understand everything now. Don't worry about me. Now I can go to your place. Antonio was extremely upset, and she wanted to disappear from this world and to make it as if none of this had happened, to hide her shame. As if hearing her suffering, something came, something dark and terrible, capable of swallowing a human soul entirely. Antonio made a contract with these dark powers, and as a collateral, she put up her soul. She received the fame she had dreamed of, but paid a high price.
Thank you.